EZWrite 6 comes with intuitive navigation for easier whiteboarding. Its scalable canvas lets you use hand gestures to control the page. After tapping the Select tool, move around the canvas by dragging two fingers on the screen or zoom in and out by pinching. You can also perform these actions by using the page map. Tapping Fit to Screen will show all the content on the page. You can add new pages by tapping the plus icon, and then flip from page to page using the navigation arrows. Tapping the menu icon also lets you add, duplicate, and delete pages. If you're working with many pages, you can tap a thumbnail to skip to that page. Tap and hold the thumbnail, and then drag it to change the page order.